Okay. Start with the mushroom. I'm going to put the lighter part of the mushroom first. Not sure I'm going to ignore the white spot. So here's a lighter part of the mushroom. Just a little bit. Yellow. I'm going to make this mushroom like red. Red. See, when it's still wet, you can put the wet color on. Bit darker, make a little bit blue in there. Then another purple mushroom. Make a purple mushroom here. Make a lighter purple first. Then make a dark purple. Brush too fat to make some berries. It's a little bit so thin. That's it. This is a smaller size. And to leave a highlight. So some berries is in the back, some is in the front. So in the back, you can't see the highlight. Making a side here doesn't have highlight because of the shadow. Berries. Okay, I'll make more berries. Lots of work for berries. To make some sort of background, bluish green color, bluish green. So this is blue, this is green. Just first layer. Water. some yellow here. Then there's some leaves. We learned in the beginning. It's not a good green. Try to find a good green. Too dark. See this green? Yes, let's get some of those warm greens. Like those warm greens. Okay. Here you go. And some darker part of the red mix with the green to be a darker part of the shadow. I'm going to put a little bit warm color on there. So I'm going to get some yellow-orange color. Yellow-orange is quite opaque. cold color for the shadow part. Make it more blurry. Okay. Oh, that's a work. Last one. This one's funny. Okay. Make the tummy color. Dots. Should be some kind of burn umber color. Need to wait a little bit. To make it not that blurry. Forgot about the highlight part of the eye. Made it too dark. Uh-oh. Okay, make some shadows here. Wait to dry a little bit. Oh, before we had to dry, I'm liking the nose. Core shadow, reflection, light side. Cylinder. Cylinder. Add a little bit darker part somewhere. Finish.